your battle stations! Put down the blasted creature already! Meat's on the menu tonight!
Hope you got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the sea again. Ready to head back to sea, Captain? The sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer?
Sorry, Sai, aren't you?
Jumbo, I'll give you a pirate discount. I am always here.
we'll sniff those goods out. Battle station! Bad luck! Shot! Fiber there! They make breaches from that! Captain, I don't believe this is what we need. Do you? Turn us around! What are you waiting for? Our hull can't take more water, Captain!
Roll stuff overboard! Thank you.
Everyone get your rations?
Good.
Captain, are you a fool? We need to turn around! Foul weather ahead! There'll be bountiful wrecks to plunder!
Some food would be most capital.
Prepare to engage the enemy! Old Sharky, drop the tent! Some fine timber there for the taking, Captain. A decent start. Let's haul ass. We got what we came for, Captain. Time to go, Captain! They'll think shanties of you soon enough, Captain! Your posts!
Thank you. gentlemen!
Off our starboard! Inside, Captain! Off our bow! Captain, we've more than we can carry! There'd be a great prize in that storm.
Feeble captains like you.
Do you have business for me? I was worried you would not make it back. Continue like this, mate, and fortune will surely come your way. You are one step closer to securing your own vessel. You have come many leagues since searching for scraps on the coast. If you have the silver, I will gladly sell you designs stolen from mercantile docks. With the right materials, you can build a ship to rival their best. Look at that! A ship to call your own and a shoreline calling to good fortunes. Speak to Thomas, the blacksmith, next. Unless you plan on ramming your vessel into the next company boat, he will build you cannons to sink your enemies instead. If Skerlock vouches for you, then we can do business. Before your ship sails away.
I normally wouldn't give a nobody like you the steam off my piss on a good day. But I saw your ship's got nothing sticking out of her gun ports. Hungry little gubby, aren't you? Be careful you don't nibble on company bait. They'll gut you from stern to bow. The Exeter crash has left us short on supplies. The company knows this, so they're squeezing us tighter. Bring me supplies and I'll build you weapons to skewer those frogs. Before you can take a bite out of the company, you'll need to have teeth. Right now, you're toothless. You need provisions. You'll have to get them yourself. Now, get cracking, mate.
Grrrr! Don't go drowning in a mud puddle. How fares your day, pirate? If you want to find me, it won't be at the tavern. Remember, we never talked.
I've heard enough about you to know you'll do a decent job ferrying wares. What say you work for Tatamu? My connections in your ship will net us more coin than there are fish in the sea. You are greedy as a shark on the scent of blood. I think we'll get along fine. If you're willing, then heed my advice. Buy wares from me and sell them elsewhere for a profit. As long as I get a cut, we have a deal. Leave the information and contact details to me. Time spent talking is money lost.
When are you going out again?
Need storage? My rates are fitting. Come back anytime.
So our captain swings about and unloads.
Sema, for the finest craft work in St. Anne, speak to me. Maybe we can do business again.
I think we could use more repair kits, Captain. You Use the skills and secrets of St. Anne to your advantage, Captain, and give rise to your tale. Hey, Captain, you going aboard? Oh, Captain, you setting off?
Captain!
not have the right tools, Captain. That covers my skin. Perhaps one day I will share their secrets.
We must empty the hold a little bit.
Captain, what can we toss?
I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful not to blow your foot off. Devils and blacksmiths like fire. so hot. Damn tropics.
Even the sea wouldn't give you a wave. If metalwork is what you need, my anvil's ready. A glowing ember is easier to rekindle. These fiery cannons, they'll pierce through those dainty company hulls. So, you got your decks scrubbed, cannons swabbed, and your loins girded. Good. It's time you rumbled with company ships. The cocky pricks keep helping themselves to my iron. Blast them to bits.
Do you have business for me? Thank you. Come back again.
Next season.
Don't forget to get us enough repair kits. Thomas the blacksmith is picky with his customers. Why waste one's talent on the unworthy, right? The sea calls, Captain. Shall we answer? Captain, grab your spyglass so we can identify those French creatures.
ship! Sails in!
Accompany fishing boat! Là!
Cutter is approaching!
Don't get too close to that fool!
They've got their eyes on us!
You're in for me, Rob.
A growing pirate needs more space. for storage needs. Come again.
I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful not to blow your foot off.
Our next episode is coming soon. Wow! Subscribe, like, share, and that thing. Bye-bye.